A ripple awakens. Not there. And bliss. Without a stir. Reflect upon it. Water. Can you feel its touch? please.
A ripple awakens, not without a stir. Reflect upon it. You have forced my hand. Now you shall face what I truly am.
Yeah.
No ill will, I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders, yet the Elder Soul endures. The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells, have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaseless? Dear.
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Guai's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
bad luck.
Ah! thank Mitaba! Finally then, the three bells sang! Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying new treasures! I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor! You're back? It must be you who took that Kasaya! Now give it back!
Curse you!
Don't let him leave my boy!
The fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virapaksa. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a single glance. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
come to the wrong place.
Time to show how tough we are.